So, all right, we travel a lot, you and me. We've just returned from a great trip to China in May. Mm-hmm. We're getting ready to take a delegation of area school children and teachers and parents to China in July.
Right.
That's a very visible part of what we do with the Confucius Institute, but why don't you talk about the main job of this institute, the outreach to the communities, the outreach to the schools.
Yes. Right after we started this institute in 2010, we started the Chinese language programs across Tennessee. Now we have about 35 different teaching sites across Tennessee, and we reach about 12,000 students in K-12 schools.
Now, my daughter's taken one of these courses at Homer Pittard Elementary School campus.
That actually was the first site that we established.
And these are free to the schools, right? It is a resource they request.
Right.
And we provide through the institute.
Right. What happened was that the school district or schools, they have the need to have a Chinese language program. And we come in to help the school system to establish such programs. And we are very specific to the school system. The program belongs to the school, mm-hmm. to the local school. So the school manages the program. They decide what to teach, how to teach, what the teachers need to do for the school.